It's my birthday, I deserve to be greedy, huh? She holding out, she ain't giving to the needy, huh? You go downstairs and fall asleep with the TV on. Y'all been together 10 years.
Hey guys, I'm back with another video. As you can see, the title says birthday, get ready with me. I just wanted to make a quick intro because my birthday was yesterday, February 4th. I don't even know when I'm going to post this, to be honest, but I just wanted to record and I wanted to get a video out for you guys. And I just wanted you to see what I did for my birthday look. I did not record it on my birthday because I was in a rush and I was doing whatever, but I filmed exactly what I did. Tried a new color in my Sun Dipped palette and I love it, because now I'm about to start using that one more instead of staying with the bronze, because this gives me this frosted look that I wanted to do, because I did do white and I have my choker, and yes, I did wear my crown because that's just one. My nail's not done, so excuse me if you see a close-up, but I'm going to get them done today. The white cast that you see on my face is, I'm just gonna tell you guys because I don't feel like doing a talk through today, looks, which is this Hard Candy. It's the Hard Candy Shine Free Primer. The setting powder is just my Laura Mercier powder, loose powder and translucent, that I use to set my under eye and highlighted areas.
Yeah. special day? Is your special day? Is your special day?
Thank you so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to see more videos, I will be taking my camera back with me to school. So just request whatever and they will be granted. Do follow. Nails getting done later, so excuse them. I'm sorry they were looking a little ratch. Other than that, thank you so much for watching and I will see you guys next time.